Hello, everybody. This is Jan Durant again today. You can find a lot of these teaching pieces and their tutorials in the at adultpianolesson.com or at jandurant.com. The piece I'm focusing on today is the Battle Hymn of the Republic, and it's a simplified version, but I would say it's like a level two or late beginner, or probably mostly early intermediate, because it does. Even though the melody is familiar, your hands move around a little bit, especially in the right hand. Let me just play it for you one time through so you can get the idea if you want to learn it. I'm going to keep it at a pretty moderate tempo. Ultimately, you know, you might want to race through it faster, but this is a really nice arrangement arranged here by Gilbert De Benedetti. He does a lot of the stuff that I teach on, and the link for the music is below the video. So you might want to print that out first and then take a look at this. Okay, from the beginning, it's in the key of G major. Your left hand's going to start with a G, and the right hand starts with two on D. Four beats in a measure. I'll be coming in on the and of four. One, two, three, four. Okay, so it's a nice arrangement, very accessible. Let me do just the right hand for you in the key of G major, as I said, so you'll have only F sharp to worry about in the right hand. The left hand does have an accidental in it of a D sharp, and then at the end another D sharp for the left hand, but that's about it. Okay, right hand only. Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. One, two, three, four. Now the left hand is basically the G chord, G and D, and then it also uses G and C, and then just the plain D, and then there's a passage that's B, D sharp, E, D. Okay, so from the beginning, I'm going to play the first two lines only, the first three lines with just the left hand. One, two, three. Four. Okay, and then the chorus comes in. So both hands, I would break this up into the first three lines, which is the first section, and then when you get to the chorus where they sing Glory Hallelujah, work on that as your second section. Okay, left hand for the second section, starting on the fourth line. One, two, three, four. One. One. Okay, very nice. Good luck with this piece. Play it, the tape over as many times as you need to, and enjoy.